In Commitment 2010, we're taking a look at the race for House District 44.
That area serves the heart of Norman. Now, we talked to both candidates about their budget goals next year.
Well, one thing that I've been researching is the tax credit system that's currently in place. And some of the transferable tax credits are highly abused right now.
We need to make our government smaller and more efficient. That we can't raise taxes in this current economy. If we can save a lot of money that we can pump back into our classrooms by consolidating school districts in the state. I have some ideas for some tax credit type things that would pump more money directly into our schools.
Now you can read all about the candidates. Just click on the election guide at koco.com.